rules and how to be kind to animals so that we may behave with this beautiful character and gain a huge reward from Allah. Aww. Islam is the religion of mercy for all creatures.
Aww.
Humans, animals, birds, plants, all that exists. Islam forbids treating animals cruelly or killing them, except for food. Prophet Muhammad ﷺ often reminded his companions or followers who mistreated animals to be merciful and kind towards living things. Here are some examples of the hadith that instruct Muslims on how to treat animals. Mercy is rewarded. Whoever is merciful to even a sparrow, Allah will be merciful to them on the day of judgment. Animals are like humans. A good thing done to an animal is a good thing done to a human being. Or an act of cruelty to an animal is a bad cruelty to a human being. Cruelty is forbidden. A group of companions were once traveling with Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam when he left them for a while. During this absence, they saw a bird of its two young.